So, how to do the ACL repair is the topic today for me. Okay, there is no closure in the this lecture. Let's see. In this case, it's quite common for the people with the knee injury twisted. And if we have the MRI like this, ACL rupture with pivot bone bruise as this one. I believe most of us might have to has agreement to do the ACL reconstruction for this case. But arthroscopic visualization shows something like this. ACL stump there, just only some missing soft tissue. Will we debride or remove the stump? Yes or no? I will have the solution in this case, my case, in the final. But acute ACL repair is not the new one. It was since 19th century that we have this record with the open ACL then by Mayo Robson. Then when arthroscopy was developed by Dr. Kenji Takachi, Michael Bowman, and Misaki Masaki Watanabe. They used the cystoscope and put it into the knee. Then arthroscopic ACL reconstruction start since then and developed to be the ACL reconstruction in 2000. But now arthroscopic ACL has developed a lot until right now, 2023, was the modern instrument and material and biology knowledge. So all these things lead us to the new approach. So we come to ACL repair rather than the ACL reconstruction right now. Up until 10 years ago, and that since then, I mean, until then, that the ACL healing, the ability of the ACL heal is not accept for many people. But over the past 10 years, the thing changed with the result of the clinical exercise and also the evidence of the MRI. So at then the primary repair, many techniques of the primary repair has been proposed. We can divide it, the things into three into four techniques that has been reported. With the ACL repair, many factors influence with the poor capacity, with the healing, biological healing, intra-articular condition, synovial fluid, and intra-articular movement can prevent the formation of the stable fibrin platelet scaffold, so that the limitation of the tissue quality, location, and environment not promote the healing process. So, we can collect four techniques at least: the suture anchor repair, dynamic interligamentous stabilization, internal bracing with ligament augmentation, and with enhanced ACL repair for the mid substand to promote the healing. ACL repair has been proved in many aspects in the cardiac and mechanical study. They compare and there is no difference in term of the anterior translation as compared to the reconstruction. In the animal study, biologic augmentation reveal that the positive healing side has been a document, and clinical RCT and meta-analysis also promising for the things. start with the ACL repair, the short-term patient report outcome measure were in the same range as the ACL reconstruction at 2-year follow-up. Rupture rate is not bad, just 0 to 10% for the first smaller case, and 2-year follow-up was promising. This rupture rate increased to between 2.9 and 14% in the last study, but was still report acceptable. So in this is a case that I present. So this was arthroscopic visualization. After we probe it, we can see the substance still there. But we have the evidence of the ACL rupture in the MRI. So we just leave the stump as a proprioceptor graph, autograph. So we just run it with the strengthening suture. Make a tunnel where we can see the absence of the space. So this emphasize the technique of the internal bracing.
So some stuff, the time is up now. Can you make a conclusion?
Yeah, okay. Stop. Okay, bye. เร็วต่อไปได้ไหมทำสปีดอัพให้มันให้เห็นตอนฮีลิ่งฮิวที่มันนั่นนะโอเคครับเลยไปโอเคครับเดี๋ยวมันจะมีเคสที่3เป็นที่โอเคโอเค so this is a case that ให้มันเดี๋ยว so this is the follow up case 1 year follow up we can see the heel fibrosis scar that can resist the mechanical so this is the outcome 1 year later. So I conclude that the ACL repair is promising, indicate in the acute sub or subacute injury, and particularly in the proximal tear. In case of good tissue quality, we can do it. But it's not promising in some cases as a chronic injury or mid-substance tear or poor tissue quality. So we need autograft or allograft. We don't need the autograft. So we can save and save the ligament and provide the native and proprioceptor ACL. But it needs the surgical skill and need the so from the old day. we have the mechanical mechanic by the synthetic graph in the old day. We turn to be the biologic graph as a structural and promote the healing. But right now we need a native ACL sensible. So ACL is able to heal right now, and arthroscopic ACL is less invasive. Good case selection will be the solution. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank